Hey friends, this is all about the Pueblan milk snake, which is a subspecies of king snakes. And this guy is originally from the Pueblo region of Mexico. I'm going to be trying to name him probably an Aztec name, but that was suggested by my great nephew today. So. Name to be determined yet, but what I'm doing here, that looks like a little tiny baby mouse back there. It is. It's a frozen thawed pinky, as they're called, and this guy ate one maybe the first or second night that I got him a week ago yesterday. This is Sunday. I got him a week ago Saturday at the Repticon, and I figure he's about ready to eat again, so I've thawed this guy just in some lukewarm water for a few minutes and patted it dry and put it in there, and the snake itself was down underneath where you can see the tail there. There's his tail moving as he continues. He likes to burrow, so I've got some loose sand and substrate in there. And he came out and he found that mouse right away. So I'm going to see if I can actually film a feeding of him. And that looks like we're going to be able to do that. And I'm 3 feet away. And kind of just walked up on this, so. Very little stability, so sorry for the shaky camera. I will probably offer him a second pinky tonight. I've ordered a couple dozen of them, but I still have 2 others in here, and I can always go out if we need them, but I think I'm going to go ahead and offer him another one later and doing some water changes on the fish tanks. Yeah, and I'm going to begin to handle him more now that I've had him a week or so. And I think everybody's probably seen his habitat, but seen him. Had him in kind of some sparse conditions for a couple of days, but this is what his habitat looks like right now. He's got some sand in some areas, and he's got some dirt overlay on that in some areas, and he's got areas that it's mixed. So, looks like he's getting that pinky down. I hope he can, because he ate one before. And I can always put some crickets or something in here as well for him. Yeah, he definitely ate one of these before. I always feel bad for the little mice, but you know, I'm not going to feed live food to him unless it's a cricket. So, see your little cute face and your eyes there. Yeah, if anybody happens to know any Aztec Pueblan area names, I'm very open to suggestions. Of course, he'll be ready to rest after this. We're coming up on 4.5 minutes, and I need to move over to the 180-gallon tank and stop draining that and begin to refill it. I'll go just another minute here. Really, really pleased that he's eating so well. I think that I will give him a little food area, a little food bowl. There he goes. That's what I wanted to see, if he would raise his body up and use gravity like the ball pythons do to help the food go down. Seems to be getting it down pretty well. He's halfway down. Just love this little snake. It's going to get a couple of feet big. It's a male. I do know that. The guy sexed it. Oh, that's cool. And that's just dirt substrate on it. And it seems to be falling off as he works his way down. Yeah, it's falling off. And of course, I'm sure snakes eat a little dirt every now and then. 6 minutes, but I really don't want to stop this. Again, this is not a live feeding. It's a frozen thawed pinky mouse. No fur on it even yet. I think they're actually mice that are taken from the mother mice that are used as feeders once they're processed. He's got a big swallow there, but he got it down. Yeah, he did. Need to go through that water now. Get that dirt off your face. Gotta change it anyway. Got to get him a food bone so he doesn't get dirt on his face. I'm sure he knows how to rub that off. Here he goes. Yep, rubbing it off right there on the glass. He's a cutie. And a little bitty tiny tongue. These are one of the best beginner snakes you can have. They're fast though. So you don't want to be sitting like over an AC vent, holding one and it jump out of your lamp, slither out of your lamp. He sees me. I want him to associate me with the food like the other two snakes do. You're a good boy. Talking to him like he can hear me because that's a screen top. And these snakes hear quite well. I do want him to get used to my voice, and I'm going to stop the video. It's 8 minutes and walk away and go back to doing water changes, but I want to see him, make sure he sees me and associates me with that food. Later, guys. Love you. Take care. Let's enjoy our fish, our reptiles, all of our pets, and let's be good to each other. Take care.